Well, all right. I figured I'd get some footage and continue the journey here before I went to bed. That's still too loud for me. No, thank you right now. Oh Lord. Sorry. All right, so last footage I got, like the first 7 minutes of it, could not go into YouTube. Because, well, there was music in the background and there was some sort of copyright to it, and I mean, I wasn't listening to the music, someone in the house was, and so that it killed. I had to edit it. Headed the 7 minutes out and only post the last 30. So that was that. And what has happened after? Well, off the record, I've explored the swamp. And I gathered stuff. Only in the swamp area. I haven't gone too far ahead. And that was partial by accident. I wasn't sure I was recording or not. And then once I checked, the audio was mixed up since last time I had recorded, I was messing with the audio. So when I went back to the original state of how I record things, the settings didn't translate, and so I don't know. Maybe I lost like 10 minutes of footage. Nothing too much. And I did a bit of grinding. Need to get these swords. Beat this game. And it's a long game. And I should have gone to bed, but I decided to play a bit. Oh, how do you get that? Oh, the dude they killed here? I thought I was gonna fight him again. So sorry about that if you wanted to see that fight. I also got what's on that side too. Facing the Black Knight. I remember correctly, I cannot stand this part of the game. It's just death everywhere. Whoa. Oh shit. No! Damn it. Okay. I guess we'll go for that shiny object we saw. Oh, no, messed up. Now poison. Oh, I should have brought more of that stuff. What the fuck? Oh, great. See, the creatures in the swamp don't fuck around, huh? Extinguish flames. That cutscene just gave me the shivers. The heebie jeebies. Oh no, I have to take it down on these three guys. Oh, sweet. Should've just left. Snap. No. Ugh. You are about to feast on me. What in the world is that? Oh, okay, okay. These are the flames I saw earlier. Blood. There's just a lot of trinkets in the swamp. I don't know if I'll be needing them. Skip them.